Come on, look at it. It's a funny looking vehicle, right? Not right back.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
Fix anything. I can fix it.
He's trying to distill the essence of some rare flower from the jungle, and he's very fragile.
Ah, so that's what he was yelling about.
The experiment has gone wrong a couple of times, and he has to go out the jungle to replace the plant each time. I get the sense he's running low on samples. So if you value your job here, don't mess around with it.
You can count on it.
Set the power and the timer correctly. Someone must have tampered with it. Bastards! Have to go and find another plant now. How is an artist supposed to work with tools like this? Our advancements will change the world of recreational drug use forever. Art takes time. But we're left dealing with ineptitude and faulty equipment. This cannot go on. Let's see. Ah, yes, there we are. Follow us.
Interessante.
Music left? No. There was flower on the path.
What color was it?
Red. It must be this way.
Dr. Livingston. Excuse me.
Franco confirmed down. Nice work, Professor.
Something strange is happening. I'll check it out.
Oh, cool.
There's no way we're finding a red box for a circuit board.
Oye, so how about Luisa and that new dress of hers? Doesn't she use much imagination unless, of course, she has imagination?
Here's the news about the bullet. How they had 15 guys to lock up in Malay, and yet all of them were 2 hours.
My husband nearly lost his arm when he came.
You? Who that Mateo is, right? Mr. Delgado is very interesting. How's he doing? He's alive.
No thanks to you and your lousy safety. My husband was almost killed down there.
I don't care. Mr. Delgado wants him back on the police. Tell your husband to go to the bar to get the bookie for the secret vehicle. Got it?
Fine. I understand. He'll be there when he's recovered.
Good.
That's it, Tio. Come back. What? Go. I need to see Gary outside.
I have to go shopping. Go.
Why? All right. You know, it's getting cold to drink, but safe.
An underground cave system with a submarine. This must be what ties the militia and the cartel together, 47.
Listen, Rico really wants to see the submarine. When you're ready to do the demo for him, let me know. I'll call him down here.
I'm ready for the demo. Can you call Rico, please?
Yeah, I wasn't exactly happy to poke around that beast after what happened to the chief engineer. But it's installed now. The only way to crank the engine up that high again is to remove the limiter.
Nobody would be foolish enough to do that.
That Delgado guy really likes his toys to go fast, doesn't he?
But it's a kissing. It is it.
Well, the engine limiter has been reinstalled and fitted as requested. We don't want a repeat of your accident, ¿verdad?
Right. That would be terrible. Thanks for the tip.
mission here. Is my baby ready to get her feet wet or what? There she is. What a beautiful thing to behold, huh? I don't think that I have ever in my life seen anything as gorgeous as this, honestly. This people is a real game changer.
Well, well, well. Look who's back on his feet again. Good to finally meet you in person. I guess the accident wasn't that serious after all.
I've caused worse, Mr. Delgado.
I like your style. But enough screwing around. Get that engine pouring. I want to see how much power this man holds.
I'll do my best, Mr. Delgado.
All right, my friend. All right. What? 10 tons of cargo?
We have increased the cargo capacity of the submersible to the required specifications, Mr. Delgado.
So, theoretically speaking, how many armed men could we ship around with this thing, on top of all the drugs we'll be exporting worldwide?
Around 6, sir.
10 tons of pure white and 6 soldiers. That is truly something else.
It's like a submersible party bus, sir. I heal quickly.
That is P Power. Real name, Paul Powers. Celebrity tattoo artist and reality TV star.
Vintage sucks. No wonder Igor Fernando killed. I'd kill anyone who served me this.
It seems like such a waste to just leave it. Maybe we could serve it over a salad with some oil?
Yeah, now I feel safe.
Thank you.
Zap with the limb. Are you going all gangster on us now, amigo?
Nah, man. Last night, during the party, oh man, it's so stupid. I ended up in Hector's room and found the letter he's been spending so much time on. The one from Martinez?
That really is stupid.
¿Quieres una menta?
He called John Beat, you know?
Nah. Jumped down before Hector saw me, busted my leg in the fog.
You are an idiot. You know that? Hey, senor, you're making us feel safe.
She's got height.
What's up, yo?
Not to let anything from Hector through. But what did I just find? A letter. Were my instructions not clear?
Yes, Mr. Martinez. Very clear. I don't know how that happened.
Well, make sure it doesn't happen again. Burn everything that even remotely smells like that idiot. Got it?
Yes, Mr. Martinez.
Ah, to hell with it. Let's see what that fool has to tell me. What he has to say. My, Hector, you romantic.
All targets neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, 47. Now head for an exit.